This game is effed up, dude. This game is effed up. I don't know even where to go.
So what's up, guys? Today I'm going to play the game The Witch House. As you can see, this is my same T-shirt as the part of the Crookman because I didn't take a bath yet. So yeah, we're going to play The Witch House because I'm still waiting for Jade RV to play the next scene of the Crookman. So yeah, this time we're going to play The Witch House for now. So let's just start. They say that this game is effed up. I don't know if that's true. So it's me. So I'm a girl right now. Wait, we can sprint? You're up. You're up. You're up and at them, man. Where should they go? They go here? Oh. I can sprint here. But in the Crookman, I can't. How about this part? Where should they go? I already talked to the kitty cat. Oh, the forest, the witch house. You have a letter, huh? I don't mind if you go out to play, but just stay away from the forest. Hope to see you soon. Otosa. So where should they go? Huh? So what? What's in the stomach? Wait, I saw something. They can't reach there. Oh. Take it. Get machete. There's still something. Oh! Open movement. Space, enter, Z. Escape or numpad 0 or X dash shift shift or Z. I can just use the machete, right? Let's cut roses. Edward Scissorhands. Edward Cruz. The way is clear. The machete broke. Are you sure? Wait, what? It's just age 13! Damn, what is my age since 2012? Let's go here. WAIT! Okay, so I should start again. I'm back. I got isekai again. So there's a post cut. You're not gonna, okay? Let's go to that place. Found something rusty and sharp. Get a machete. Machete. I don't know how to pronounce that. I don't know. We should go to the roses and use the machete. I don't know what to do. There's no sauce right now though. I am not using the sauce. Just like in the Crookman. I'm just running. Isn't there a save here? How do I save? Okay. There's a pool of blood, but I'm not going there. Come to my room. It's an old room. Okay, there's all scissors. Take it. Just take it. Oh, there's something inside. works the same. Just load. It's a pussycat. Why do you ignore me? That ain't nice. Oh, so the cat see is a saver. Why isn't there a save option when do we have a cat when we can use a save thingy? The basket has a big teddy bear in it. There's a little bit of room left. There's something, huh? They're in a basket. So what? Says you come in my room, but it's just a pile of gift. Take teddy bear. Where should I go now? Opens when the house. What? Opens when the house returns to normal. Oh. I was so sick, so no one plays with me. My father and my mother didn't love me. Oh. Should I go to you? No. What's the sound? Go to the cat again. Oh, torso. Wait, why is there blood? So what should they do with the torso? Should they go to the bed? Ah! So I should use the bear's torso? In the basket. Oh, that's so cute. Another unlocking sound somewhere. Wait, did that just whoa! Game. So where am I? Okay, I should cut the teddy bear's limbs. I can't take it. Yo, just move. I should go to the pussycat. There's no. Another man, yan! This game is effed up, dude. This game is effed up. I don't know even where to go. I should go to the pussycat dog again. I should go here again. In the basket. Where should I go? I see that thing move though. Should we go here? Oh, taktika! You scared me so much. It's more scary than the crook man. So what? Where should we go? There's nothing. This is just a pile of blood. I can't go there because that will kill me. I don't know where to go. Sauce! Give me the sauce! Oh, this thing is scaring me. This game is effed up, man.
come back here.
Not read.
This game is more effed up than...
Check this out. Our base was knocked off. Cannons are out. And there's a bear.
What taktim bear na yan? Paano ba yan yung ano? Time! I don't know where to go! Unlocking sound! Where does the unlocking sound came from? Damn! What is that? Where did that unlocking sound came from though? And that son of a...
Oh, we can go up? Door open.
How do I even do this? There's no sauce right here. I mean, look!
Look at this. Look.
I know it's not on full screen because I was recording. Look. There's nothing. It's not on full screen, but I still get scared.
And yeah, there we go. It's so dark, bro. Let me open the lights. There we go.
So I put it in the basket and I heard a knocking sound somewhere, but I don't know where the heck that knocking sound. So we go here? Ah, nako! Ah, that bear! Guys, I am back and I think this stance is more better. It's more better than what I used. So, I'm coming back. I don't know what to do here. Let me try doing some stuff. There we go. Did it? Stop following me. Nice. Yes! I did it! I don't even know where did that came from. Door's open, nice. This game is more scarier than the group man, to be honest. I don't even know why. What is this? Jesus, freaking out. I can't say this. Oh, tactica. Wait, there's something chopping. I'm so busy, and I am. So thank you. Huh? A hand is exactly what I need. What did it just do? I got confused. Should I talk to it? Nothing. I don't even you know what? I just
killed something.
I don't even know what I'm doing. This game is really F up, man. Let me try. I don't even know what did it do. Oh! Oh, that's me. I don't even know where to go. Wait, what? Taste poison. This game is more scarier than the Crook Man. What if I drink it? Can't you drink it? I'm dead, right? Okay, I'm really dead. I knew it, I'm dead. I knew it, I'm gonna die. I don't even know what to do.
Doing this again, but this time I won't drink. Drink it, really? Never mind. I can't do anything. Really? I'm still drinking it. See, there's. I don't know what to do. I don't really know what to do, but. I'm going back to the sauce. I don't even understand a thing. Yes. Okay. Don't hate me because I'm searching for the sauce, please. I'm just not good into RPG games. Let me show my appreciation. Server key. One more death, I'm gonna end this video. There's gonna be a jump scare. I don't even know where to go after I see that guy. So where do I take the silver key? Doesn't work. So should I put the silver key here? Yo, I just saw someone! I just really technically saw someone. What? Nice, the door opened. No, it's a girl! Oh, there are two items. What? Keys and open doors in a witch house. Something else must serve as a key. I'm totally so very scared right now though, but yes. Ah! What is that? I don't even know where to go. Where the hell should I go? I'm so scared. I should go to the Pussycat because, yes. Let me try to save because there's no freaking save in here. Wait, what? There's no freaking save! I'm so really scared that my hands are shaking. I can't do this. I'm not good into horror games, but I want to call my, you know, I want someone to be with me. So I'll just end this. So yeah, guys, I'm back. I'm really such a pussy in this game. Yes, I'm such a pussy here. So, or I don't know where do I go, but I just, you know. So yeah, I have sauce because if I, without sauce, I'm just going to, you know. So I'm gonna take on Flora. I don't know where to go though. Save the game and let's just end the video right now and peace out.